disgusting.
Thank you.
I try to help you, and this is the thanks I get. You think I can't see you shaking at the other end of that barrel? Do you think I don't know that your brain is trying to process the horrible fact that, oh my God, it talks? And if it talks, it thinks. And you can't stand that, can you? When are you going to learn that you're not hunters? You're sheep with shotguns. You don't want me for your enemy. So take the help.
I think we can do this without your help.
Forget whatever happened last year. You've barely scratched the surface of this problem. Ghosts tend to be territorial about places where they were used like cattle and then tortured to death. They're funny that way. Arcady's execution tore a hole into the land of the dead and unleashed every pissed off convict that died in that place since 1931. I know you four think you actually accomplished something last year, but the truth is, they went back to sleep on their own. There was no one left for them to kill. That was, of course, until this. So now they're out again, but this time they want everybody dead. The only way to stop them permanently is to find the person or thing responsible for making that hole and break them. If you do that, every rot in this town will be immediately and finally evacuated back to the other side. But any living person not 20 miles out of town dies with them. No favorites, no exceptions. The girl, her parents, everyone will die. Instantly. You get it now? No second chances and no room for your stupid prejudice.